This is a 1996 GE, I think it's a 10 cube chest freezer. Yeah, I got some deer meat in there.
There's the thermostat controls and everything.
Compressor.
Yeah, it's getting very dirty back here. A lot of cobwebs. I've got to do something about that.